myself. Go! Now!
It is done, Lethys. You will never have Leoric's sword.
You're right. I won't. Instead, allow me to demonstrate what this stone can do in the right hands. My hands!
Sire, I am your conduit!
What? No, we just fought. I killed her.
The gods...
All this suffering over a single shard. Hopefully Elder Kane has found a way to destroy them once and for all. Now, let's see if this scroll of Westmarch he gave me actually works.
There a moment, stranger. We're speaking with all new arrivals seeking asylum. You don't look like one of these refugees from Ashwald. What brings you to Westmarch?
I'm supposed to meet someone in the city.
Another tight-lipped adventurer. You're not the first to step through these gates on business. All right, everything checks out. Move along and keep the peace. Understood?
Adventurer!
Ha! I knew it had to be you. Been waiting a while for you to show. Charcy would have stayed, but you know, she's got business to run.
I'm sorry, who is Charcy? How do you know me?
Oh, forgive me. I got a little overzealous there. Let's say we all have a mutual friend. A certain scholar who arrived before you did. Our friend asked us to greet you when you arrived. Listen, Charcy's the one you want to speak with. Find her at the blacksmith, and she'll guide you further. Welcome to Westmarch, and good luck.
Hey there. It's good to see you.
Excuse me, are you Charcy? The man on the bridge implied you could help me find Deckard Cain. A city is but a reflection of those who dwell within its walls. One particular occupant interests me at the moment. Where might I find?
Be safe, all right?
Welcome, friend. Welcome. I am glad to see you made it here safely. And with the shard of the World Stone, I hope?
It is safely in my possession, yes. Has the time come to destroy it, then?
Well done, my friend. I am certain it was no easy task to acquire this shard. Sadly, there is no simple answer on how to destroy an object this powerful. For now, it must be kept out of sight. Now then, you may recall I spoke of a ritual that revealed the Worldstone shards in Wortham and Ashwald. Well, while you were busy, so was I. And Tal Rasha's ritual has revealed a third stone to me. You see, the ritual cannot simply find all the shards across the world. No, it reveals those that are being used in some form. It seems the magic of the World Stone emanates from the Dark Wood. A place of great and ancient evil.
So the shard is already in someone's hands, then?
Unfortunately, yes. You must expect that the darkness is already moving against you. But you are not alone. In fact, Charcy should be here soon. I can think of no one better to help you find the strength you will need.
I see. Well, if we have time, there is another matter. Zul mentioned you might be able to help me with a weapon I found. He said it had hidden potential, whatever that meant.
Really? Let me see it. I used to be quite adept at revealing the properties of magical equipment, you know. Ah, yes. The grooves of this weapon function as sockets. Some, Rare armors and weapons can be befitted with gems of legendary power. There's research on it around here, if you can find it in the mess.
I'll have a look around. So-called legendary gems seem very useful. How would one go about acquiring them?
Well, the writings I've seen speak of the Elder Rift in the same breath as these gems. Legends upon legends, it seems. Still, I believe the Royal Mages recently made a breakthrough involving something called crests. That reminds me, wasn't Charcy supposed to arrive shortly? If anyone would know more of these rumors, it would be her. No one has a finger upon the pulse of Westmarch like she does.
Survive.
Are revealed. The Patriarch's will has been met.
Yeah!
Athena, grant me focus. The Patriarch's will has been met. Let my fist unleash the fire of you! Not yet. Aid me!
What can I do for you? No? Well, good luck out there. What can I do for you? Job well done.
You're back!
Oh, thank the
value.
Here, Hells, if you find.
That I did.
Shop is just to the west of my.
Help! Thieves!
Oh, kill these two before anyone else shows up.
Hardship, I am tempered. Are you all right? Can you walk?
Ooh, yes, I think I'm fine. Thanks to the both of you. I may need some help getting back to my shop, however.
Oh. We've got you. Vic's shop isn't too far from here.
Akarat, bless the both of you. Adventurer. I don't think it's a good idea for me to carry these gems any longer. Please, take them to my workshop, and let my apprentice know we'll be there soon.
Yeah.
I see.
Oh, hello. Combining?
Master Vic? Is he...
He was it.
Oh.
I will tell you all. Oh, I have... Oh, never...
Hello. Oh, I see. Well, please come again.
The both of you are welcome.
Ah.
What do you need, friend? Be safe, all right? I hope that can help. Hey there. It's good to see you.
A few spare materials and some...
Remember what High Priest...
Thank you.
Goodbye.
Cavern to the north. Yes, this looks exactly like the place a giant spider would find. Next is the Bloodflower's Thorn. Hemlir seemed to think it was close. Perhaps these wretched vines will lead me to it.
vines grow thicker to the west. I must be nearby. There we are. Where there is a blood flower of that size, there are surely thorns. God's wish for my survival.
Do you see? Everything is mine. Even your victories hasten my return. These lives you value are a lie built upon the remains of my kingdom. The black.
This thorn is mine. Cultivated in the blood of the enemy. Hemlir spoke of a branch of dark wood. The largest trees are to the south. I should start there. No, not yet. Not yet. So, the gods wish for my survival. That scent. A bonfire. That would be a source of blackened wood. Rage of thunder!
chance. I pray the druid is well enough to perform his ritual. Ritual.
You've done it! Oh! You've done it! It failed! I don't understand.
What happened? Did we get something wrong?
No, no. The ritual should have worked. Akara, we could use your help.
Could you now? Yes, a woman. Her wicked desires have perverted the nature of these woods. Only a magic equally as dark can bind your ritual.
Be blind without you on my way to the if we're
very well.
Before you.
Salvaging, forging? How do we.
There you are. Here.
Come on back if you.
Thousand and one gods strike through me. These cultists are the same ones who attacked Wurtel. They must also be seeking the shard.
Your master wishes to speak. My heart only desires one thing, and your precious fragment is hers.
Deliver the stone, or the burning hells will cleanse this world. Mistress in
Christ. If you had such power, you'd be taking the stone, not asking for it. You have your answer. With the stone's power, even hell cannot stop her. See.
Stone Shard is with Lakri's mistress. The rogues and I will need to work together to face such power. An ember of the burning hells. It smolders with dark magic. I hope it will be enough. To the tree, then. The Bloodsworn are attacking.
Hemlir, hold fast! I'm coming!
You're all right.
And with now.
Do what you...
There, at the tree! Just as Lakri said! Kill them!
Someone's approaching! Feed their corpse to the rogues!
Both your bloody rogues and your mistress die tonight! This abomination is what feeds the Countess! Well then, monstrosity, your end has come!
Thank you. you will.
No. She entrusted her blood to me, a gift to ensure her beautiful world came to fruition. It will be enough. I can't have you interfering! I give back all that you bestowed upon me. Take everything! My life! My blood!
Damn you, Lockery!
She's dead? It's over.
Come, let us return to the tower's entrance.
My knowledge increases.
It is done.
That object.
A shard.
I will try.
Oh,
in the meantime.
Salvaging for...
Nothing like the heat of the forge, eh?
Your flaws are revealed. Three flaws in your stance already. Patriarch's will has been met.
She's dead? It's over.
over.
Come. Let us return to the tower's entrance.